Welcome to Ednisius. In this video, I'm come to teach you how to change the color of the background of an image.
From this to this.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more contents like this. Let's get started. Okay, so open in Photoshop, we have this image, and as you can see, the color is a pink light color. So we first use Control 0 to fit to screen. Then we select. So selecting, we select the subject. In selecting the subject, we have many ways of selecting. So we use the quick selection tool. So this is the quick selection tool. We are using the quick selection tool. Use the right bracket to increase the size of the brush. Then we just drag, click and drag to select. So holding Alt, you change this to a minus. Thus, so you subtract or you take away some places which are selected. So we can also subtract this place. We can use this, so you can fine tune it manually. You lower the size of the brush, then you select all. So let's just create a mask out of this. So we have this, or you can use this new feature in Photoshop. So you go to select, then go to subject. And Photoshop automatically selects the image. So it's loading. So it has done a really great job. So you can even choose not to use the quick selection tool. This does the job for you. So after the AI, artificial intelligence, has already selected, you can fine tune it. And fine tune it by using the quick selection tool to add some places to the selection. Add some places and remove some places from the selection. To remove some places from the selection. After fine tuning, you can also fine tune using the select and mask option. Now use the select and mask option. So you can use the select and mask option. So you can use this refine edge brush tool to select the hair. This is used for selecting hair and other stuff. So used to select strands of hair. So after this, you output as selection. Okay, you can also output as a layer mask, a new layer with layer mask, new document, but I'm outputting as a selection. A selection. So as it's selected, you go to adjustments and you click solid color. So it creates a layer mask. So we go to this blue color. This color and you click OK. So right now it has added the color to the subject. We don't need it on the subject, we need it on the background. So we invert this layer mask using Control I to invert. So we've gotten this selection, we've gotten this change of background. So but one thing is we've lost the shadows in we've lost the shadows. So we change the blend mode. We change the blend mode of this image to multiply. Then you get the background with the shadows. The selection is not that good because it's a tutorial and I don't waste much of your time. I just want to teach you how to do it, then you do yours to perfection. So this it. So you can change the colors of the background. So change it. You can change to any color you want. Change to any color. I think the green is also good. You can change to any color you want. Yes, have to change to multiply, then you're done. So there's it. Thanks for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video. Peace.